Whoever dwells in the shelter of the Most High will rest in the shadow of the Almighty. I will say of the Lord, He is my refuge and my fortress, my God in whom I trust. Hello. So I hope and pray that everyone is doing well in this season. I know that God is keeping you. The most asked question I get on Instagram is, Janet, how do you grow your hair? What do you use to grow it? So I've decided that I'm going to start a hair series all about how I grow my hair so long. Hopefully by using the tips and tricks that I present to you, you can grow your hair to the best of your ability. In this video, I show you how to make your own DIY deep conditioner. Deep conditioner is one of the most important parts of a hair care routine, as it's like pretty much therapy for your hair. It's a chance for your hair to be abundantly moisturized. Length retention is a double-sided coin in that one side is very much about moisture and the other side is all about minimizing breakage. So deep conditioning tackles locking in that moisture into those strands which tend to be very dry as naturals. The deep conditioner that I'm using is a combination of pure aloe vera, honey, olive oil, and also a creamy conditioner that acts as a good base to ensure you have enough slippage. The benefits of each ingredient should explain why this is so incredibly good to grow your hair out. So the benefits of aloe vera include: it calms an itchy scalp, it strengthens and repairs hair strands, it contains vitamins A, C, E, and B12, all of which can help your hair from falling out. It promotes hair growth by increasing blood circulation. Please do your research. There are so many more benefits, but these are the ones that strike as most important. Honey is a great antioxidant in that it actually prevents your hair from damage. It keeps your scalp and your hair very healthy. It acts as an emollient, which means it's capable of actually softening and soothing your hair. It seals in moisture into your hair and actually keeps it conditioned. It reduces breakage, and that is often the cause for slower hair growth. Honey also comprises antibacterial and antiseptic qualities. This helps to prevent scalp infections and soothes issues like dandruff, eczema, and psoriasis, and that will allow for unhindered hair growth. Honey also strengthens the hair follicles, which help curb hair fallout. It also cleans the hair follicles by getting rid of impurities in the scalp, and that in itself minimizes clogging, which is often a reason for hair loss. Using honey not only boosts hair growth, but also stimulates hair regrowth from dormant follicles. How amazing is that? Olive oil is high in monounsaturated essential fatty acids and vitamin E, as well as common fatty acids. The fatty acids in olive oil are emollients, and these actually soften and smooth your hair, just like the others. And they do so by actually forming a film on the surface of your hair that allows it to be lubricated and decreases snagging and tangling. Olive oil also prevents split ends. It's quite like a first line of defense in keeping your split ends at bay by nourishing and softening your hair. Olive oil also has the ability to penetrate the hair strand, nourishing it from the inside as it locks moisture in, making it much more manageable. So this is what I'm starting with. It's a felt wash and go, which is dry and incredibly shrunken. If you want more detail on how I wash my hair, I have a video in the cards. So as you can see, as I apply this conditioner, my hair absolutely loved it. It instantly became revitalized. It was so slick and supple. And you can usually tell that your hair likes the deep conditioner when it feels soft to the touch and your hair is incredibly manageable. I did not have any issues in detangling my hair. And now all of this goodness will be locked in overnight, which allows my hair to be even more moisturized. And I'll show you the results from the next morning in a second. So the next morning, my hair was so incredibly soft. It smelled amazing, it felt like butter, and my hair is incredibly shrunken, which shows that my curls are really just enjoying the moisture. So that's a wrap from me. Go ahead and subscribe if you haven't already, and give this video a thumbs up if you did enjoy it. And go ahead and watch my other videos. Stay safe and prayed up in this season. God is always waiting for you to pray out to Him. He's listening. Thank you. Bye.